Whoa, that was fast. Welcome. What is it like? No. Yeah. So this is a new session. You just missed the dirt screen, and yeah, I haven't prepared shit. I'm already for full screen. Yes. So yeah. Hello. Silly Hoon back with another session on 2v2t. Sometimes it's really fast if you're second place in the queue. Sometimes it takes ages, even if you're, you know, first place in the queue. So, welcome back. Yeah, so the goal for today's session is to reach the milestone 420. Yeah. Wait, is that cooked? It's raw. Yeah, both are raw. I wonder who dropped this shit on the highway. So, yeah, I just rewatched the second episode and it had like, it started with this music. It was like, so I don't know. It was kind of nice actually. It was like creating some hype and shit. Maybe I should pump some music again from time to time. I stopped using Free Music Archive. I stopped using this YouTube channel that got deleted. Maybe I can do some research and find some music. Let me quickly check. Let me get my headphones so I can listen to some stuff. I could also mute myself, but yeah, I was so muted in the last session.
I guess I mute myself. I do some more music research. Maybe I find something. Yeah, I've been pumping some music all the time while I was muted. It was mostly copyrighted, though. Whoa, 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 whoa! I accidentally hit my play button, but that was Kevin MacLeod. How do you pronounce his name? Like the famous Incompetech mascotian, pumping out like thousands of free-to-use songs. You probably know him if you are in the internet at all. And you pay attention to uncopyrighted music, or you watch smaller YouTubers and shit. Strength of the Titans, that's what I'm currently pumping, and what you heard, in case you're interested in what that song was. It's only 1 minute long. It's big, it's short and big. There's nothing wrong with either of those things. Regarding like quoting or referencing the description of the song. Yeah, anyways, so the reason I'm unmuted is it's time for our sessionly IRC question. So, anyone using IRC here? Yeah, no. Okay, it's 2,000 blocks more, and we reached 420. Hey, bit cute. I don't know that site. Video. Why do I have the urge to click that link? Probably because I'm fixed to the idea, like, or I enjoy the idea of a non-YouTube link, which is not supporting Google. I'm such a fanatic, like, seriously. Should I look it up? Is it something nasty? BitChute aims to put creators first and provide them with a service that they can use to flourish and express their ideas. Ah, so it's not porn. Interesting. It's an actual, what is it? Help us grow. Yeah, it's actually just another video platform. Wait, is that 70 views? Boy. Okay, it doesn't. 300 views? It doesn't seem too big though. Are these like the most successful videos? Ah, 1,000 views. Can I? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Okay. Right. So nobody responded, right? So food, yeah, we still have tons of food. But I feel like making another base just to checkpoint, maybe just a tiny bed. Well, now that's the question. Do I want to checkpoint my distance, or do I want to, if in case I die, respawn at a place where I can refill my inventory with food? I think the further we go, the more likely I want to checkpoint. Let's wait for 4:20 and then we'll see. We'll see. Yeah. This guy is truly a legend, man. How to pronounce
Entgegner.
Whoa. Yes, I don't have any ad blocker.
The following pronunciation is brought to you by pronouncenames.com.
McLeod.
McLeod. So it's Kevin McLeod. Something like that. He's a fucking legend, man. But I have to admit that most of the, oh my gosh, 420! 420! I knew 420 would be juicy. I knew it, man. Sprint. Safe walk. Is that... Wait, who died here? 420 blaze it. Don't hurt the rabbit, you will fail. I don't know that guy. Oh my gosh, I'd also like some 420 memes that I don't know of. That's actually quite convenient, so I could put that diamond in here. But it's only one diamond. I think it's funny to have a diamond here. Rest stop. Is it dangerous to go through there? It probably is, isn't it? Oh, hi there. Are those chests? Weed. Haha, 420 funny. Oh my gosh, leather. That's lit. How much is it? 16! Woo! Wake and bake. Oh my gosh, you guys are hilarious. You found dope. Oh, come on. You guys, why do I, like, what am I doing here? It's not even 420 in the overworld, so why? What's going on with people? The storage ESP is cool, actually. Whoa. Strings pumpkin seed. Yeah. I mean, that's a bread, but... Should I take some coal? Should I snack some? That's probably... Wait, only one chest. Is that naturally generated? Can it be? naturally generated. Wait, if I actually start playing now, I have to turn off my coordinates and array list is actually useful, but I want to, let's see how it goes. Yeah, oh, it's another spawner. It's a skeleton one, though. Skeleton's nice. Do I have torches? Gold. Ah, discs. Do I have space for gold in my. Oh, man. Let's do it like this. My e-chest, like for gold ingots. I don't know. Maybe. Yes, something feels weird with all this heart in my face, but I can't. Can I reach the video settings? Yes. UI. So I want the UI to be, maybe we can put the movement here and the UI here, and then we can video settings. Wait, and what place hard editor? We want that to be here, and now if we click yes. Okay, so now we have a big ass thing. Okay, ah, cool. So now we can toggle the full thing and everything is fine. So many ores here, nobody bothered to mine them. I mean, we are kind of far out and people are probably equipped to some degree, but I feel the urge to mine something. Yeah, so storage ESP actually very powerful, but other people use it as well, so that's that. So let's see, can we ride that skeleton horse into the nether? And wait, ah, I thought it was a guy that I know. Nah, it doesn't really work, does it? I think that's the thing that got fixed. Which is sad. Oh, come on. Should I just write the overworld now? Nah, not yet. We are not far enough. But a horse would be nice. Ah, sad. When I started playing on 2B, horses were still a thing on the highway. But, yeah. Oh no, I can't put a gold ingot in there. Well, too bad. Well, for 20 was actually funny. It was better than. What was it? For 100? Yeah. Let's turn on the HUD. Then let's Y. Then let's options. Oh, we're recording since 1 hour already. Yeah, that was a lot of stuff to take in. Let me quickly activate sprinting before I do a cut. So that's it for this episode. See you on the next one. Yay for 20.